This is Robbie from Haunted Raju. I'm metalinjection.net, and you're getting your fix on Metal Injection.
Yeah.
I'm here with Job for a Cowboy. Past your bedtime, you guys falling asleep?
Yo, fuck you.
Yo, dude, it's fucking Robbie, dude.
Robbie, dude.
Robbie, did you get a suntan, Robbie?
Yeah, I've been, you know, getting a lot of sun on this summer tour, and it's been working out pretty good for me, you know.
See those? Is that locked?
I'm going over there.
I gotta take a pic.
All right.
I'm still
round
here.
Round two.
That was awkward.
I'm still here.
It's all right.
How do you guys put up with such a dickhead of a lead singer?
You know what? He's a cool dude once you get to know him, but like, no, he's badass.
He's the biggest diva I've ever met.
Yeah, right? Is it hard to be in the same band as him?
It's really hard. I don't know how to do it.
Yeah, Johnny is an awesome dude. I think he's probably my favorite band.
What the fuck is the metal Misha?
Meanwhile, I'm gonna take a piss.
I thought you were done. So back to Johnny being a diva. Can you elaborate on that?
Huge diva. Biggest dickhead ever.
Straightens his hair sometimes.
He does. But you know what? It's cute. Johnny's back!
Your dude should go in the porta potty. Check it out. There's poop, and then there's a bottle of Smirnoff, a glass bottle of Smirnoff floating in the poop. Hey, that's where I have to poop at every day. That sucks.
Is that your pooper of choice?
That's the pooper of obligation and having to do your business.
Let's see. Johnny. How has your life changed in selling, you know, like, you know, being on Billboard's, you know, top 100? Are you guys, like, mega famous, limos, bitches, cocaine?
You know what? I'm broke.
Broke?
Hey, wait, get a shot of my shoes. I've been wearing these shoes for over a year because I'm broke.
Nice.
I don't care what any of these douchebags say, I'm broke.
We got both guitars here.
So, cool. So how does it feel, you know? How do you guys get the guitar work done on the album?
I write most of it.
Basically, I pay some dude to do it. And,
it's not even you?
He's terrible at guitar too, which sucks.
Thanks.
See, he fucking growls for us, but you won't growl for us. It's pretty lame.
Because you're a fucking idiot and a douchebag.
Whoa! Yeah!
Hey!
The millions of hits at metalinjection.net, right?
Yeah!
Yeah! Fuck! Ravi changed his image, look at him.
I kind of decided to go white for a while.
White.
You know, try it out, see where it gets me in life.
Yeah. Any closing words?
No.
Fuck my life? Ouch. Job for a Cowboy on